Miscreants, everybody. Let's hear for Pat and the Miscreants. Rumor has it this will not be the last time you'll see them on stage. My name is Matt for the rock station Z93. I've been doing this for like 20 years. I've known these dudes for like 20 years. I fell off the stage for the first fucking time tonight right over there. Just so you all know, I get out there. I fell off the stage. I want you to know I'm okay. Real quick, make sure you go stop by the merch table. I want you guys to know that Tensionhead had some t-shirts printed for tonight. Specifically tonight, limited edition t-shirts. There are not that many left. So if you want to have a t-shirt to commemorate tonight, which I do believe, proceeds go to Benefit Make-A-Wish. Get out to the merch table, buy your t-shirts. Also, don't forget, you can make your donations at the door. We're hoping to raise over $10,000 here tonight, and I'm pretty sure we're going to get there. So if you haven't made your donation, make sure you go do that. Thank you, sir. Hell yeah, we are. I agree with you. Coming up here in just a little bit, we've got the Lonely Ones all the way from Ohio. Coming up here to close out the night, getting back together for the first time in 6 years, we've got Tensionhead. And right now, ladies and gentlemen, you can't have a Tensionhead show without these guys. Give it up for Silverspork, everybody.
Thank you. Welcome to the family reunion. For all of our peeps together in Saginaw, thank you so much for coming out. And thank you to Judge and Hat, all the bands, the staff. Man, it's gonna be mad.
Did you want from now?
Well, thank you guys very much. Brian said I was cold in here earlier.
Hi. I heard that. I just want to take a moment to say thanks a lot to, where do you start? We'd like to thank the venue, thank Tension Head, and the rest of the guys for asking us out, and all the other bands that we get to share the stage with, and of course, I've always said this since we started this thing 25 years ago. In fact, our very first show was about 2 weeks ago, 25 years ago, so it's kind of a monumental moment for us too. Anyway, I've always said, without you, there is none of us up here, so thank you so much. I don't want to talk too much, but have a great night. Take care of your friends.
Yeah.
show. This is the very first song we ever wrote as a band, so we thought we'd play it tonight. So, anyway, thank you so much.
Mr. Baltimore.
Thanks for attention, man, at the ball. Phil Peters, Bud, all the rest of the sound.
It's just as well, 'cause it rains.
once again. But most importantly, I would like to thank my personal savior, Jesus Christ, which is something people don't do, but I am very proud of what I believe, and I really don't care. So thank you. Have a good night. The song is called Herman.
Let's go, Pee-wee. You guys remember Pee-wee. I know you do. All you do. Don't you fucking deny it. Don't deny it. You fucking know.
So much.